Today we will present the procedure in order to adapt the universal adapter to a contrangle. And the procedure is pretty straightforward. What we need, first of all, we need to prepare our table. We will need a contrangle. We will need a silicone tape, a sleeve, a scissor, a stripe of the silicone tape, like 20 centimeters, Patafix, then the adapter, then we will have the screw, and then of course the tag, the drill tag. So in order to do that, what we're gonna do first, we're gonna put the Patafix beneath the adapter, the universal adapter, and we will put it in a way that can be aligned to the chuck of the contrangle. Then after cutting 20 centimeters of the silicone, we will peel the silicone out. What we're gonna do, we're gonna roll the silicone 360 degrees around the adapter. Once we have done a full circle, then we need to start stressing the silicone. So we just pull the silicone and we'll see that it turns milky in color. And basically we will pull it out and keep twisting the silicone on top of the adapter. So the end result should be something similar to this. So we do have the adapter aligned to the chuck. And it cannot move, it's fixed. So what we do next, we will put the sleeve on the contrangle, and we will get the sleeve until the very end, covering the tape, covering the base of the universal adapter. And the purpose of the sleeve is to provide a grip, in order to facilitate the holding of the contrangle. Then we will take the drill tag. We do have a thumb screw which will start screwing on the top of the adapter until it gets to the very end. So that's the situation we have. We do have now the drill tag screwed on the adapter, universal adapter, which is attached to the contrangle. And that's very easy and straightforward. Thanks for watching me. Thank you. Bye-bye.